Hey, Cybertimelords.
Hey, Cybertimelords.
Hey, it's Novus Adventures on Cybertimelords with Ivan.
And Tegan. And... not Karen. She came down with a sudden illness, and she is actually in the... what is she, hospital?
She's in a hospital.
She's in a hospital right now.
But so, don't freak out. It's just...
it's not that bad.
It's just an illness, so...
yeah. I think her face is falling off.
No flesh wounds though. Just inner, you know? So she's okay. Her body parts are still together, so it's okay.
She's good.
We didn't want another punishment, so we came here and filmed.
And it's freezing. What's the weather?
I don't want to check the weather. It's like 60, 50.
It's like 50 degrees right now, and it's really cold.
It's snowing in the mountains. That's how cold it is.
Yeah.
And we're in the valley.
And there's not even any sun, and I'm still wearing sunglasses. Karen got these for my birthday, which, yeah.
We switched positions.
Maybe some other people will be joining us soon. We had to call last minute fill-ins. Oh, I got a haircut.
She got a haircut. I did too, but you can't really tell on a boy, so.
He didn't get a haircut.
Her new look.
Okay. Our local anime convention is coming up again this month.
This Sunday next week.
So we'll probably be going to that. And it's gonna be at a bigger hotel, so we're expecting more people.
My teacher put my artwork on display, and she put it on a frame to put on an art show here in Bakersfield. And it will be around February, and I'm glad it's in an art show. Yep. I'll show you when it's on display.
Yeah, it's in our city's
art gallery.
Art museum. And his art
thing.
Stuff is going on their wall.
On a good frame, like framed glass, it's awesome, so I'm proud of that. Have the ability to rewind to a previous time in life, or have the ability to fast forward to the future time in your life?
No.
No what? You gotta pick one or the other.
I like it where I am. Because that's what's matter.
Would you rather?
If your mom was about to die, this got dark quickly. Would you rather marry an unattractive 64-year-old and drink your cat's pee every morning for breakfast in order to save her?
What?
or let her die?
I'd probably save her.
You have to marry an unattractive 64-year-old and drink your cat's pee every morning for breakfast.
Well, I could just flavor that pee and divorce her. No matter.
Go.
Okay. Would you rather get completely drunk after one unit of alcohol, or never be able to get drunk?
Never. Would you rather kill someone and have nobody know, or not kill someone but you have everyone think you did?
Depending on the person.
Horrible.
Would you rather burn your family to death, or nuke your hometown with all your friends in it? Friends or family?
Skip that.
Okay.
Would you rather have a giant birthmark covering 78% of your face?
Don't have that. That you have
sorry,
that.
I'm sorry. Why 78 though? Or have a 2-foot tail? It goes on your bum.
Probably a tail, because I'll pretend I'm a dinosaur.
Because someone's superficial.
Okay. Would you rather cure cancer, or make the first contact with an alien race?
Cure cancer.
What? Why? I would totally be the first one to go. No. I would say something bad.
People are suffering from cancer, I think. Okay, would you rather punch a pilgrim or eat an avocado?
What? Probably punch a pilgrim.
What? Eat an avocado.
I don't like avocados.
Okay, would you rather punch someone in the face then? Pilgrim.
I mean, I could punch you in the face and it doesn't hurt.
I'm not a pilgrim.
Do you rather freeze to death in the Arctic or burn to death in the desert?
I think I would freeze to death, because after a while you just don't feel anything, so it'll be fine.
Okay. you feel burning sensation. You know that, right?
Well, I mean, after that, you just go completely numb, and you're like, I'm dying. And
then I'm dying.
Oh, maybe they can preserve my brain, and then they can take it out and like give it.
Because you're so smart,
and then,
right?
And then give it to a needy child that needs a brain.
They can't do brain surgery for transmissions or whatever they call it.
It's gonna be 20-something by then, so 2012.
Yeah, because someone wants their brain, right?
It's 2013 by then. It'll be like 2023.
How specific? You know? How very specific?
I know secrets. Would you rather never be able to compliment or never be able to complain?
Never be able to complain.
Yeah, me too. I'm not even choosing.
Would you rather run 26 miles or swim 5 miles?
I always run 26 miles every day.
Every day. Would you rather?
Would you rather beat up a 7-year-old?
Okay.
Or beat up a 77-year-old?
If it won't tell on me, then probably the 70-year-old. Would you rather have 2 sets of twins or quadruplets?
No! No! Would you rather know when the world ends or know how the world ends?
Know how. Because then I'll be prepared. Like if it's a...
You're still gonna die because the world's ending. So how would
I'll
you be
probably
prepared?
Go to space.
How would you be prepared?
You don't know me.
You have to have like millions of dollars in training.
Uh-huh.
What if it's like next week?
Oh. Would you rather be trapped in a sandstorm or trapped on a snowstorm?
Sand.
Why?
Because I can just cover my eyes.
Cover your eyes. Okay.
So I guess no one showed up. And that's okay. Because
we're here.
Yeah, we're here. Our next video will probably be
February.
I don't know. I haven't checked. February
something?
And probably. We're excited to see your guys' videos, so keep posting them and...
I'm getting my braces off this Tuesday, so expect a new face.
I have no news. I just wanted to be...
I have news. It involves...
That's it. Is that it?
Here.
What are you doing? Oh.
Whoa. God.
Okay, that's it, guys.
My head is stuck in the clouds. She begs me to come down, says, boy, quit fooling around. I told her I love the view from up here. Warm sun and wind in my ear will watch the world from above as it turns to the rhythm of love. We may only have tonight. Till the morning sun, you're mine, all mine. Play the music low and sway to the rhythm of love.
So, watch this. Hold on.
My teddy bear. It's a teddy bear band-aid.
Oh, it's just sending me to a different app.
Oh my god.
Hold on.
Look at that.
Okay. Whoa. Would you rather be black in a white neighborhood or get a cure cancer or make first contact with an alien race?
Huh?
Calm down. I'm speaking.
I'm a talking.
Are you mocking me?
You said I'm a speaking.
Would you rather know exactly what happened in Area 51 or accept $1 million? Did you really take a picture?
Sorry. Okay.
Would you rather...
Sarcasm hurts.